Governor-elect Tony Evers will be sworn in as governor on Monday. PolitiFact Wisconsin takes a look back at two claims he made just last year.
2018 was a crazy year for Tony Evers, who built a campaign against Governor Scott Walker on education.
Evers said that he has raised the graduation rates in Wisconsin to 90%.
When Evers was named the state superintendent in 2009, the graduation rate was around 86%.
They've gone up a couple of points since then. However, he can only claim limited credit for that. There are many factors that go into graduation rates, including the performance of local schools themselves.
PolitiFact Wisconsin rated that claim by Evers half true.
We also took a look at an Evers statement that Wisconsin ranks 49th in infrastructure.
One of the biggest complaints by drivers in the state is the condition of roads. While Evers' numbers were right, PolitiFact Wisconsin says there's a caveat.
Evers relied on a ranking done by U.S. News and World Report. The problem is that the 49th ranking applied only to roads. And when you consider infrastructure overall, roads, bridges, U.S. News rated Wisconsin 39th.
PolitiFact Wisconsin rated this claim false.
Now, you can find all of our PolitiFact Wisconsin reports with the Milwaukee Journal Sentinel at tmj4.com. And we will have live coverage of Tony Evers' inauguration ceremony starting Monday at noon. You can watch that live on air as well as online at tmj4.com.